Grid parity means that the cost of the generator you're using, in our case of course a solar generator, is at the same level of course that other generator technologies are using, like coal-fired, oil-fired, but also wind or water or geothermal generators. To be as cheap or cheaper than conventional energy is for renewable energies actually a breakthrough, because we had never this kind of situation where we could actually beat conventional energies in cost. And this with obviously no emissions, no CO2 and no pollution of the environment. So that's of course a significant change in the energy world generally. The biggest opportunities for grid parity renewables right now is, of course, maybe it's tough to say, but of course we want to get rid of all the conventional energies in this world, because they are dirty, they are polluting the environment, they are causing climate change, and as we want to avoid that, we want certainly to change all conventional energy into renewable. And as it is now possible, due to the fact that we are beating conventional energies now cost-wise, that's a fundamental change of the whole energy markets in the world. Right, as we at solar only have the one-term investment, the one-time investment at the very beginning, where we buy the generator and where we erect the generator, the fuel is coming for free. This is not the case for coal or oil or gas or whatever in conventional energies. So that means the longer this generator produces, the less the electricity will cost out of this generator. So yeah, you might come to an end where electricity might be for almost free. So mainly what the fundamental change in this is really that for sure renewable energies, and in particular solar, will be cheaper than any other conventional energy in the world. And this naturally means that we're going to fade out all those conventional energies by the next 20 years, 30 years, hopefully earlier.